Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Sword.
The ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev. I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Safer. It's a much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I can get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job. Something they ain't doing this.
Can't say. I'm overthinking it. Should just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys getting me the creeps as it is.
Roger. We're clear.
Copy that.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because we also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
You think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're gonna get commendations to take this action. You wanna upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking and stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoiled for the war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Did you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Thank you.
Show yourself!
Started operations up at the cathedral.
Any minute now. We flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captains showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Did a sweep of the buildings, found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp. Are you worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives.
We won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
The Croft.
Yes, and the ones alive. If possible.
That's not gonna happen. Heard she cut a swath of the assault teams up the tower.
Yeah, I know. If she shows up here, I'm not gonna bat an eye if someone puts her down. Understand?
We got incoming! Hands down! After that!
thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Thank you.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.